financial house of cards collapses, and the overinflated stock market plunges into a Great Depression. A financial panic grips the world. For the majority, it means the interminable line outside factory gates, desperately hoping for a job that rarely comes. It means hunger and a march of the unemployed in the nation's capital. With acute domestic problems, America would now isolate herself more than ever from the international scene. It started in America, but practically overnight an economic blizzard swept the world. In Japan, France, Britain, always the unemployed, the soup kitchens, the grinding poverty, and the despair.
This is no unsolvable problem if we face it wisely and courageously. It can be accomplished in part by direct recruiting by the government itself, treating the task as we would treat the emergency of a war, but at the same time, through this employment, accomplishing greatly needed projects to stimulate and reorganize the use of our great natural resources.
They used to tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mob.
Hand in hand with that, we must frankly recognize the overbalance of population in our industrial centers, and by engaging on a national scale in a redistribution endeavor to provide a better use of the land for those best fitted for the land.
When there was earth to plow and guns to bear, I was always there, right on the job. Used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Then why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread? Once I built a railroad, I made it run, I made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun with brick and rivet and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, ah, gee, we look swell. Follow that Yankee doodly-dum. Half a million boots went slugging through hell, and I was the kid with a drum. Say, don't you remember, they called me Al. It was Al, Al, all of the time. Say, don't you remember, I'm your pal, buddy, buddy, can you spare a dime? it was I.